Welcome to another episode of Matthew Jordan Presents with our second vlog. I know I look a little scruffy and on a No Shave November. Shout out to Mustache Mafia. Chuck the Nug, what up, baby? First, gotta talk about your boy Hugh Hefner and Playboy magazine, cause homie done lost his mind. Okay, now I know there are a lot of options with porn nowadays, with RedTube, UJIS, and my personal favorite, Blah! Let me repeat that. Playboy decided to eliminate nudes from their magazine. Let me give you a hint. No one reads Playboy for the cartoons or the articles, bro. Even Larry Flint said you done lost your mind. And I'm saying something.
Yes, boy, have you lost your mind, cause I'll help you find it.
Like, the nudes are the only reason anyone's paying attention. And I can't believe y'all actually still have a viewership of 800,000. Like, who are these 800,000? Who's out there still reading Playboys? Like, really, please tell me the next time you see someone at Playboy. It's official, Raven-Symone has just lost her damn mind. First she says she wouldn't hire someone with a ghetto name. Bitch, did you forget your name is Raven? What is that? I'm not saying your name is ghetto, but it ain't exactly Jane Smith.
Oh look, we've caught the indigenous African species of Raven-Symone.
And how did the baby from the Huxtables grow up to be such a bitter old white woman? And don't get me started about how you got your ass up here on The View looking like f***ing George Clinton. Actually, I got a message for The View and all their producers. Fire that crazy bitch! Tell them, Shia!
Do it!
You heard the man?
Just do it!
Looking like Toucan Sam, girl! Before I get off this topic, if you out partying with Raven-Symone, please, whatever you do, don't let this bitch drink out your drink.
Later. I use it in my hair and make a beach spray.
That's all a lot of soap, Bobby. But that's a lot of soap.
Well, then have less.
I use it in my hair and make a beach.
Yuck. November 6th is going down, the release of Black Ops 3. I hope no you gamers are excited. I know I am. Let's just hope it wasn't a piece of shit like the last one they released.
Instead, you spent $65 so you can sit in a fucking corner? Are you fucking kidding me?
Last time I checked, when you buy a game, it usually comes with everything. Because the last one had me buying DLCs to play zombies when it's usually free. What's up with that? LA City Council, you guys have done it again. You guys just passed a law saying that all gun carriers must have their guns in either locked containers or with trigger locks. What? Are you serious? I wonder what the burglars are gonna think about this. I mean, they're gonna have a field day.
Everyone on the ground now, freeze! There's a robbery! Home invasion!
Oh, you gotta unlock it? Okay, I'll come back and do it. Okay, I'll be right back. Newsflash. Mike Tyson endorses Donald Trump. For real though, I know you take a lot of hits to the head, but really, endorsing Donald Trump? That's like you embracing the idea of an eye for an eye. Or I guess in your case, an ear for an ear. Mike, just do us all a favor and sit out this upcoming election. Stick to your cartoon show and Adult Swim that no one watches and leave the grown-up decisions to the adults. Yo, Canadian burger chain The Works needs to stop taking his name so literally. Never in the history of this world has anyone said that they want a burger stuffed with Reese's peanut butter cups. Hell no! Delish.com says, this burger leaves a strange taste in our mouth. No sh**! It's fucking chocolate and a burger, all rolled in one. Are you crazy? Those are two things that have never gone together in the history of eating.
I think I touched on everything for the week, right? That's it, right?
Did you hear about bacon and processed meats being cancerous?
Oh, bacon and processed meats being cancerous. Duh, who thought that was a surprise? I mean, two out of three major religions don't mess with pork. The Jewish people don't, Muslims don't, and Christians right behind them, okay? With all that vegan stuff. We've been knowing this for centuries, bro. This ain't no news. Now, this should be an eye-opener to all you people out there sticking Farmer John products up your asses. Anyways, my time is up. Thanks for checking out the latest from Matthew Jordan Presents and all below. And make sure to subscribe so you can check out all the latest from Matthew Jordan Presents.
Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor, hanging with some girls I never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone, late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone, late night when you need